And another more Purple Banditos, and welcome back to our Let's Play Pokemon Fire Red. I'm Purple Rodri. Last time we defeated the creepy old lady Agatha, who looks like a scary old lady from one of those little creepy movies, you know what I'm saying? Today we are going to make our way to the fourth and final Elite Four members chamber, so I'm pretty excited for this. I think we have a tough battle ahead of us, but you know what? I believe in our team. I think we can do it. We've been here before. We've done it before. It's never been this tough, but I feel pretty confident in our team, so why don't we go ahead and talk to him?
Ah, so you returned, Rodri. I lead the Elite Four. You can call me Lance, the Dragon Trainer. You know that dragons are mythical Pokemon. They're hard to catch and raise, but their powers are superior. They're virtually indestructible. There's no being clever with them. Well, are you ready to lose? Your league challenge ends with me, Rodri.
Here we go, Rodri versus Lance. Let's go ahead and take on the fourth Elite Four member, the Dragon-type Master, here in the Kanto region. He's got his 6 Pokemon ready to go, 5 Pokemon ready to go. And we are about to do this. I've opened up with a Chew like you guys told me. And let's hope for the best, guys. Now, you know, I like to get ballsy with these things. So I'm going to go straight away for the Thunder. I know that the odds are hitting it are a little bit worse, but I like taking chances. You know, what's life without taking a risk or taking a chance or seeing how things are going to end up? Ooh, there we go. Super effective, and it's down. So good job, guys. Thanks for the call on that. We are doing pretty well here. Pretty well. All right, let's see. Aerodactyl's coming out next. I am actually... I think I'm going to switch out, and I think I'm going to bring out Glaze, just because I know Ice-type moves should pretty much shut this guy down. This isn't the Pokemon that's worrying me, though. It's the ones later on that are worrying me a little bit, so we'll see how that goes. All right, ooh, Ancient Power. How much is that going to do? I'm not too sure, actually. Holy crap. Super effective on us. Ouch. Well, this should hopefully take down the Aerodactyl. I don't know. I don't see it really standing up to this. I don't see many Pokemon. Oh my gosh, he actually did. Frozen. Perfect. We just got lucky. You know, we just got very lucky there. Oh, man. What? I haven't seen Lance use a full restore on a yellow health bar in a long time. So let's do it again. Maybe we can suck out a couple full restores before his Dragonites come out. That would probably be the best strategy for us. And we can only hope. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right. I'm guessing he's... No, he didn't use another full restore. And his Hyper Beam missed. We're doing good, guys. We're doing real good. Hope you guys are enjoying your week. My week's been going all right. Just kind of relaxing here and there, you know, eating a lot healthier, which is going well. You know, I told myself I was going to start eating healthier and eat some good food. And, you know, I've been sticking to like a pretty high protein diet and it's going really well. You know, if you guys ever feel like you need to get healthier, do it, man. I've realized it and it's been feeling good lately. It feels good to just relax a little bit, eat healthy, not have to worry about it. Once in a while, I'll eat some food that's disgusting and then I'll feel bad about myself. But you got to give yourself a cheat day once in a while. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about. We are one-hitting Dragonites. This is going pretty easy so far, guys. I thought this battle was going to be a little bit tougher. I guess we're just too strong for Lance right now. We've come up so hard, and our team has been built, you know, so strongly that we're just knocking it out. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep Glaze going. He's got 2 Pokemon left. Honestly, guys, how much trouble can 2 Pokemon give us? On the real, it's 2 Pokemon, guys. Ah, come on. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay. All right. Well, Doki has Ice-type moves. I think I'm going to send out... let me check. I think I healed him up. Oh, crap. He's got 1 Blizzard. Do I take the chance? I'm going to take the chance. You know what, guys? Sometimes in life, you got to take chances. You got to ball it up, and that's what we're going to do. Let's go for the Blizzard, then. Wow, we missed. That is a sad day. That is a sad life. What should I use? Maybe Sludge Bomb? I don't know. Maybe Sludge Bomb will do something. If we could poison it... That'd probably help quite a bit. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! That did a lot. I'm pretty sure the Earthquake's gonna take us down, though. Yeah, that one's gonna hurt a little bit. That's okay, though. That's okay, I believe. There we go. Come on, Doki. Now, if I use another Sludge Bomb, we can hope for a crit here. But I don't know. I don't think we'll hit this right now. Maybe. No way! I hit a crit! All right, there we go, guys. Wow, wow. We just got really lucky. Luck just paid off there. Good for us. We are down to Lance's last Pokemon. And you know what? This could probably be Lance's toughest one. So let's cross our fingers here that we can actually knock this one out of the park. All right, Achu, it's up to you. I hope you can take down this Kingdra because I don't know who else would be able to. I'm going to ball it up. We're going to go for the Thunder. There we go. See? Guys, sometimes you just got to take a chance in life. And when you ball it up, you knock it out of the park. Not too difficult there. Oh, okay. Surf. Oh, man. This is nerve-wracking a little bit. I don't know. Should I go for the Thunderbolt or the Thunder Wave? Thunder Wave. Okay, we'll do the Thunder Wave. I think it'll be a better choice. Just because if we can, you know, keep it paralyzed, maybe hit up two Thunderbolts, that's going to take me down. Fantastic. Kingdra has Hyper Beam. Dang, Lance's Pokemon are getting so much stronger here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Thunderbolt. Come on. Come on. Hit it. Crit it. Hit it. Crit it. Crit it. Knock it out of here. Knock it out. Oh, man. He's going to full restore. Oh, well, that sucks. There we go. Full restore. The paralysis is gone, too. I probably should have gone for a Thunder Wave there. I got a little too cocky there. I should have gone for the Thunder Wave and played it slow, and then we probably would have been able to take it down. But you know what? We're going to have to see what happens now. All right. I could go for the Thunder Wave. I don't know if I'm faster than it, though, or I could go straight up damage. So let's just go for the damage. And you know what? It's going to be up to another one of our Pokemon to take it down, and it's okay. It's okay, guys. It's back in the red. I'm pretty sure, you know, Lance is going to have one more full restore. So here we go. We're going to switch out. We're going to bring out Bolin. I think that's going to be our best chance right here, going up against a water type. But I don't know. We'll figure it out right here. Let's go for the Giga Drain. Come on. This should take it down, right? Come on. Take it down. Take it down. There we go, guys. Kingdra is down. And with that, we have done it. Awesome, guys. We gained a ton of XP. We defeated Leap 4 Lance.
That's it. I hate to admit it, but you were Pokemon Master.
We got 7,200 for winning, and that wasn't as bad as I expected it to be.
I still can't believe my dragons lost to you, Rodri. You are now the Pokemon League champion. Or you would have been, but you have one more challenge left. There is one more trainer to face. His name is Sully. He beat the Elite Four before you. He is the real Pokemon League champion.
All right, guys. With that, it looks like we have defeated Lance. Next time, we will continue on from this point and take on our final challenge. Get ready, guys. Four Elite Four members down, no more to go. Next time, we make our way into the Champion's Lair and finally take our rival on once and for all. The finale's up next. If you guys have any tips coming up, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye. Get ready, Sully. We're coming for you.